Welcome to this presentation on unlocking the power of entity graphs with Spring JPA for enterprise Java applications. Today, we will cover various topics such as dynamic and static entity graphs, partial attribute loading, entity graph inheritance, and more. Let's dive right in. Entity graphs are a feature in JPA and Hibernate that allow developers to define how related entities should be fetched in a query, improving performance and reducing unnecessary data retrieval. They provide fine-grained control over the fetching strategy, enabling developers to specify whether attributes or associations should be loaded eagerly or lazily. By tailoring fetching strategies with entity graphs, developers can enhance application performance and reduce the amount of data fetched from the database. Partial attribute loading allows developers to fetch only a specified subset of attributes for an entity, reducing the amount of data loaded. By fetching only required attributes, partial attribute loading minimizes the data transfer between the database and the application, improving performance. This technique is particularly helpful when displaying or processing specific attributes of an entity without needing to load the entire entity. To use an entity graph with a native SQL query, first unwrap the Hibernate session from the JPA Entity Manager. Apply the entity graph to the native SQL query by using the addEntity method along with the setFetchGraph method to define the fetching strategy. After specifying the entity graph with a native SQL query, execute the query to fetch the data with the desired fetching strategy. To combine multiple entity graphs, create a new entity graph instance and add the specified attributes and associations from all individual graphs using the addAttribute nodes and addSubgraphs methods. The composite entity graph should contain all the attributes and associations specified in the individual graphs, providing a combined fetching strategy. Combining entity graphs can be advantageous when you need to fetch data from multiple related entities based on different fetching strategies, or when various parts of your application require distinct sets of attributes. Entity graph inheritance allows you to define an entity graph for a base entity and inherit it in multiple entities that extend the base entity. This feature enables you to reuse fetching strategies across multiple entities, reducing code duplication and simplifying maintenance. For example, you might have a base person entity with common attributes like name and address, and you can define an entity graph for it. Then the employee and customer entities that extend the person entity can inherit the entity graph using the same fetching strategy for their common attributes. Eager fetching loads related entities immediately when the main entity is fetched, which may result in a large amount of data being retrieved from the database. Lazy fetching loads related entities only when they are explicitly accessed, reducing the initial data load, but potentially causing multiple queries to the database when accessing related entities. Balancing performance and resource usage is essential when choosing between eager and lazy fetching strategies. Consider the specific use case and the expected data access patterns. Query hints can be used to apply entity graphs to JPA or Hibernate queries. The javax.persistence to fetch graph hint applies the fetching strategy defined in the entity graph, and only the specified attributes are fetched eagerly. The javax.persistence.loadGraph hint extends the default fetching strategy of the entity, and any additional attributes specified in the entity graph are fetched eagerly, while the rest follow the default strategy. To debug and optimize entity graphs, monitor the SQL statements generated by JPA or Hibernate and the log output to identify potential issues or inefficiencies. Keep an eye out for excessive data retrieval or multiple queries to the database, which may indicate an inefficient fetching strategy. Refine your entity graphs and fetching strategies iteratively, adjusting them for optimal performance based on your application's specific requirements and usage patterns. Entity graphs are a powerful feature in JPA and Hibernate that enable developers to optimize data fetching strategies and improve application performance. Understanding key concepts and advanced techniques, such as partial attribute loading, native SQL queries, and combining multiple entity graphs, is essential to make the most of entity graphs. Leverage entity graphs in your JPA and Hibernate applications to optimize data fetching, enhance performance, and create more efficient and scalable applications. Visit our site linked below for code examples and detailed how-to guides on implementing entity graphs with Spring JPA. If you enjoyed this content, like this video and subscribe to our channel.